You want to support Roland Martin Unfiltered? Be sure to join our Bring the Funk fan club. Every dollar that you give to us supports our daily digital show. There's only one daily digital show out here that keeps it black and keep it real. It's Roland Martin Unfiltered. Support the Roland Martin Unfiltered daily digital show by going to RolandMartinUnfiltered.com. You can make this possible. How problematic is it that Donald Trump told Israel about this action before it happened, that we've already communicated with Russian leaders, yet he is still yet to tell the Gang of Eight, Republicans and Democrats, talking with Senator Lindsey Graham and Matt Gaetz and some others, that's not the same as the congressional leadership.
Look, Donald Trump does not care about the Constitution of the United States. He doesn't care about the organization of the government of the United States. Let's be frank. Donald Trump is an autocrat. He wants to be an autocrat. His best friends are an autocrat. He may as well just call himself, you know, King Donald the First, because he chooses to run this government like he is a monarch, like he's a king. And he doesn't seem to understand nor believe that all of the trappings around him, the very people that built the White House, John Adams, risked their lives to fight people like Donald Trump, to fight against this monarchical mindset. He does not care. And now that he's been impeached, he's starting to understand it's just a piece of paper, so long as he has the Republican Party in his back pocket. And at this point, that makes him dangerous, because he flaunts not just the norms of the presidency of the United States, he flaunts the norms of decent society. And to him, having a war with brown people on the other side of the world, to him is a win, because his people are inherently racist, and they take U.S. policy to carry out racist activity. We've seen this time and again, documented, confirmed behavior. So with that in mind, and the belief that he is unaccountable to the nation, he will carry out a war and do whatever he wants. And hopefully that the Iran's retaliation isn't so severe that he starts thinking about applying the use of nuclear weapons, because he is an absolute monarch. He has the authority, so long as the target is not something crazy like France, he has the authority to target and use nuclear weapons as he sees fit, because the people of the United States, in their infinite wisdom, chose him as president. That's how the rules work.
You want to check out Roland Martin Unfiltered? YouTube.com/RolandSMartin. And subscribe to our YouTube channel. There's only one daily digital show out here that keeps it black and keep it real. It's Roland Martin Unfiltered. See that name right there? Roland Martin Unfiltered. Like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. That's YouTube.com/RolandSMartin. And don't forget to turn on your notifications so when we go live, you'll know it. Martin.